You could take these words and throw them in an incinerator if you wanna. But don't get mad, you ought to be glad. It's a real soldier speaking for niggas on the corner. My grandmother always say, never forget the projects, cause you'll learn. Don't forget your alpha struggles, cause you might return. Broken without a cent, can't forget my auntie Melvina. Knowing she probably lost everything to Katrina. My whole family's from the Magnolia, even Kenna niggas came to the project to play a couple of these strange games. Now it's dark outside, the sticks flying, there's people dying. But you gotta keep trying, and don't let this world trick you anymore. Stay focused, don't get comfortable. That's why I like sleeping on the floor, cause I pray about things that Jehovah has in store. But our struggle's not over, before I shine, it'll be many more. But I escape through the paragraphs, and try not nowadays to act like riffraff. And not to put too much trust in what people say. It's a storm going on, but tomorrow will be a brighter day. So lose the umbrella, the raincoat, and your bad manners. Cause it's people on the street, you don't have to go bananas. You got a place to eat, shower, and shave. Even though your own people make you feel like a slave. Come on. Perception was great. I survived even after they raised the race. And unemployment came to its all-time low. The only thing I haven't had yet was boost for the snow. But I got Drisco, and I'm creating. You got the losers hating. I know one day that they waiting for me to return to the Cold War and come back ice skating. Throw the burner in the garbage. I came to compromise. My bills, tattoos, now I done got wise. These days remind me of Noah's Ark. Whoever didn't get in the boat might as well landed on a pitchfork. I'd rather die in the depths of water than have my ass burning and steam from the fire. But I'd rather not die at all if I thought I could retire and produce hot beats from sun up to daybreak. And make my dinner always mashed potatoes and steak with a side of green beans. Then drink vodka behind my meals, just enough to get mellow. Then later find a friend and chill. Listen to a conversation even though it's not real. But I could see homegirl, yo, she have serious sex appeal. I won't tell her about my past, she can guess from my intro that I seen mega murders from my project window and busted in the head with bottles and almost got set up behind these wannabe models. They seem to want to murder guys instead of living. They always want to give you a surprise, you know what I'm saying? Come on.